Pierce, you worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Dude.
Oh, look, Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you.
Stag is using Nyteblayde as their mascot. We snatch the punk,
and we draw out Stag.
Set it up right, we get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
The fuck is this?
Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Burke? The chump could be anywhere.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
I feel ridiculous.
Really? I think it's sexy. Slutty, but sexy.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Isn't it nice to know you can surprise yourself?
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR center?
I met this guy. He's probably practicing on camera already.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that in love with himself. Well, and Shandi. The point is, he'll be there.
Hey, asshole, get some... Is there a plan?
Go in, find Josh, get out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
We're dressed as actors. We improvise. Such a renegade. All right, we're here. Lose the guns.
Man, this shit almost ended me. Man, I would do you so hard. I know you like what you see.
We're here for the Nyteblayde shoot.
Yeah, go in.
Not gonna lie, I thought this whole thing was a stunt for Pierce to see your tits, but it's actually working.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
See, you're already making nun jokes. I knew you'd get into this.
I hate you.
Enjoy cleaning up the streets.
This looks like the right place.
I am Nyteblayde. I have no fear. I will save Marion. I will destroy Mr. X.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
Very subtle.
I know, I just really wanted to punch him. What?
Not bad.
What's going on?
Is he gonna be all right?
He'll be fine. He just can't take a punch for shit.
And if he isn't?
Then I've done the world a favor.
Not very hopeful here.
Motor time! Fun time!
Are we rolling?
I fell.
You'll never
stop me.
Cyprian.
Order.
I think they were guarding someone important.
I'm not surprised. Publicity is the key to taking a city.
I'll stick with guns.
Yeah, a coma and three friends dead? It really worked out for you.
All right, you got a point.
Oh!
That wasn't in the script.
Oh! Oh!
Son of a bitch!
Improvising?
Hiding only prolongs the search.
Ah! Don't rip the outfit!
Let's see if there's another way down here. Too easy.
Make them all pay.
You think I can't?
Looks like they're all over the entrance.
Let's see if there's another way down here. In the car, let's go.
You saw them watching.
What now?
Keep him quiet while we get back to the crib.
And if he wakes up?
You're the bloody canonist. You'll think of something.
I'm killing Pierce.
Kidnapping you.
What? Why?
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
We can never get away with this. Stag, my agent, and the Nyteblayde. Don't come looking for me.
It's too bad. Shandy was really looking forward to seeing you.
Shandy's here? I'll play again.
Check the bodies. Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke.
What? Well, find him, goddammit!
I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.